We are true practicing Muslims. We do not believe in any extremism. We Ahmadi Muslims are very much absorbed in this society. And we believe that the love of your country is part of your faith.